Who's that?
Ah, I thought I heard someone. A traveler, sent to me as my salvation. But are you really the one, the second pair? Can two rebuild what it took two to tear down? There have been a number of your kind before. They call me the Shepherd. But if you're the one he sent, then you would know another name. His name? Well, time will tell. Please make yourself at home until the appointed hour. It is not safe outside. Came from the blistering skies and left behind their rings. Left us in this twilight limbo beneath the rings, forsaken by them and by him. Oh, my misfortune.
I told you not to speak with him. It won't end well. Nothing with a shepherd ever does. The only sentient being in this entire world, and not to be trusted. We believe that he was somehow responsible for all this, the shattering of this reality, something he did a long, long time ago. But he won't talk about it. Look, you can't stay here. I don't know what Eugene was thinking having you leave the facility, but you need to get to the Atlas. That's the only thing that matters. Get moving, and I'll figure out a way to get you there. Don't have much time until he catches up with you. I'm not talking about Shepherd, of course. He's completely irrelevant. You know who I'm talking about. Just another blip in your long history of fantastic decision-making. Delta staff, and I'd rather not get reacquainted. There's some bad history here. But this isn't story time. You've got to get moving. There's a rift not far from here. It'll take you to the dimensional fragment with the Atlas. I'll guide you once you're out of this shack.
disregard my hospitality, damage my property. You are sorely trying my patience. Are you really him? Are you the one he has chosen, sent to me to repair this work?
Speak! What is his name? If you are the one, then you shall surely know it. Speak! Tell me his name, damn you! Well, you do not know it. You know not the name Aethon, the one before all who promised me so much. You know him not. You are but another of them. Them that scurry and lie and make inconsequential waves in this world. Be gone! Be gone from this place!
Thank you.
I know. It's incredible that I managed to get anything working in that slap-together prototype of yours. But hey, I did invent most of the tech Delta's been using. Shepherd's home has been sealed away. It limits his power. You're going to have to unseal it if you want to pass through. I'll do my best to walk you through it.
Thank you.
This is just what the Earth will look like. What? No, no, not now, Eugene, you idiot! Harry, tell Eugene to get off the line. I'm the only one who can get you past the Shepherd into the Atlas Chamber and sort all this out. You need...
find another way out right now.
My dearest daughter, it's your birthday, quite literally. I'm sorry that I could not be there to say this in person, but still, welcome to the world. Know that you're in good hands. Your mother is the most wonderful person in the world. She's been waiting for you for so long. I wish I could be there to see you both right now. She told me your name already, Alelia. So excited to meet you. I'm sure you'll love it here. The house isn't all that we might hope, but it is sufficient for my research. And once it is spruced up, it will make for a pleasant family home as well. The nearby village is a little rustic, but quaint enough. You'll have plenty of children to play with, I'm sure. It's not much, but once my work is complete, I promise I shall give you everything a young girl would desire. I'm doing it for you. My little Lily.
Oh, you've returned. I suppose you expect me to welcome you to mine humble abode? Forgive the dust, trust. It's hard to keep such a place by oneself. But then, I sent you away, did I not? Which would make you not a guest. What's the word? Ah, an intruder. What do I do with an intruder? Should I, perhaps, feed you to the creatures? Although they no longer eat flesh, they still display such aggression. Oh, what to do? Are you his agent? Are you just a thief in the night? Such a dilemma, messenger or thief. Either way, you are at my mercy. You will never leave this place unless I grant permission.
Oh, my dear, why did you have to go? Why did you leave me? I can't do this without you. Lily, she too much. She needs you. I need you. And that damn wet nurse is good as useless. Constantly on at me about my work, about priorities. Damn woman is meant to be helping with Alelia, not prying into my business. The work is so difficult now. I haven't slept in so long. But I know I can do it. I'm so close to making contact. I received a signal from the outside, and it's stable. Oh, what with those pompous old duffers, the Academy say now. Can you imagine their faces when we showed them what we to sleep. You and I. Oh, I miss you. I'm doing this for us. For her. To give Lily the life she deserves. Just wish I wasn't so alone. Without you. Lily, she too much. She needs you. I need you. And that damn wet nurse is good as useless. Constantly on at me about my work, about priorities. Damn woman is meant to be helping with Alelia, not prying into my business. The work is so difficult now. I haven't slept so long. But I know I can do it. I'm so close to making contact. I received a signal from the outside, and it's stable. Oh, what would those pompous old duffers at the Academy say now? Can you imagine their faces when we showed them what we discovered? You and I. Oh, I miss you. I'm doing this for us. For her. Life she deserves. I just wish I wasn't so alone. I miss you, dear.
Dearest Alelia, the doctors tell me that you should recover fully in time. I apologize for not being there in person to see you recover, but you did considerable damage to my equipment, and I must work to repair it. I understand why you did it. You're angry at me, and that is fair, but I cannot permit you to destroy the machine. It is too important. Soon you will see. Everyone will see the new world of my creation. And you will be grateful then. All my love, Father.
sharp and try not to do it.
Thank you.
alone now. I turned it off. It frightens me. He knew it would end like this. He always knew, and I was blind. My mind floats as fragments to mirror the world I have wrought. A shattered world for a shattered heart. I've been a fool to abandon my family for the dreams that he promised. And then to abandon him when it was too late to save my family. And I lose it all. But as it was torn down, so it can be rebuilt. He no longer speaks to me, but I have learned. I shall await another and restore my world. I failed you, my little Lily. Failed you all, but I shall put it right. I promise.
my little intruder. It seems you are too unruly and restless to stay where I put you. But you have seen my home. Now you understand, yes? Understand what must be done. So, what say you? Will you be the catalyst of my world's rebirth? Or will you join my flock just like the others before you? Wait, someone is coming. You led him here! No! Ethan, please! Get out! Your disciples don't stand a chance against me, Ethan. You can't get rid of me that easily. Get in. Have no doubts. They will hunt you down.
Fucking with everything, Eugene. You...
Alex, get back here.
What are you
now.
Doing on this line?
There's no time for that, you fuckwit. Harry is running for his life.
But what? It was you. You blocked my radio.
Fighting me, this wouldn't be happening right now. Run, Harry. Just run for your life. You're almost at the facility's entrance.
Shut down the bridge, Harry. Quickly. Is it over? Is he gone now?
No time for finding out. Harry, get inside the facility. Now. I have a feeling something bad is about to happen.
Now, if Ethan is cowardly hiding behind your back, it is you who is going to pay for what happened to Lily. To me, my world. What a fool I was to believe in you, Ethan, hoping that you would send someone to rebuild my realm. All you wanted was to steal my...